Hey, Alex. We're good? I just want to say thank you, thank you, thank you to Dr. Park. Dr. Park has been a close friend and mentor for me for the last 7 years. And most of the success that we've had has been a direct result of something that he said. Sometimes I come up with crazy ideas and I'm like, I just don't think that'll work. And Dr. Park will call me and he'll say, it will definitely work and you need to start doing it tomorrow. So I just want to say thank you for everything he's invested in this program. He's completely transformed O'Galley High School with his wisdom and friendship and knowledge. And he's completely transformed the UCF Orchestra program as well. Watching that program grow over the last 7 years has been truly remarkable. It's just been so impressive. I'm so proud of the students from both of these schools. And thank you for coming out tonight to just celebrate them and just celebrate their success with us. And tonight is really special because it's so valuable to connect to the generation before you and share what you've learned with them. And it's so valuable to connect with the generation that's above you. It's so valuable to get to sit next to college musicians who are doing the very thing that these students hope to be doing in 2 years or 3 years. And for them to get to be together and just share that love for music, it's just incredible. So I want to say thank you guys for that opportunity. Thank you for making this night so special. Thank you for sharing your Saturday with us. And please enjoy the first movement of Death and the Maiden.
Thank you.